All right, we are going to play Bendy and the Ink Machine, Chapter 2. The Old Song. I think last time we touched the symbol on the floor after falling to the bottom level. And we passed out. And now we're just kind of waiting to wake up and see why. The old song.
Oh, my head. What happened? Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out.
All right. So these coffins are here. Where you get through this door. Yeah. Ooh. Okay, nothing there. He will set us free.
How did this place get so big?
I said, can I get an amen?
Okay, that's creepy. So the recording stopped, and I heard somebody actually say, can I get an amen? Oh, caskets. Bendy. Wah! Oh! I did not know I could do that. Maybe that was not a good thing to do. Yeah. I do not like going through the ink.
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Rest your head. It's time for bed.
Where the hell did he go?
Did he escape in here? I feel like I should do that just for good measure.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches
weird.
Nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Big Bendy statue. Yeah. Okay, so I need to go find the power switches. Need to find three of them. Ugh, I really don't want anything to pop up. Ugh, I'm just gonna swing my axe. Okay. He's back! I guess I can just hit them for fun. So we've got two. Oh, is this it? Okay. Raise the gate. Oh wow, every time I break them, they just show back up. I hope there isn't like something bad for breaking the bendies. Oh. I feel like it's leaking more than last time. Just gonna swing my axe. Okay. After that, like, last jump, scary. I basically feel like something's gonna come out all the time now.
Stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
Drain the stairwell, locate the pump control. Nope. Basically saying I should turn this on. I should run down there. Yeah, it's still dark. Oh, what's going on? Lighter side of hell. Strange. What is this? Oh, I just came from there. Oh, should I go up the stairs? Haha. Oh, it's just here. Oh, is this it? Nope, that did not work. It did something. What? Oh! No, thank you. No, thank you. Oh my god. There's so many. If I hide over here, am I safe? There's so many Bendys. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, I can get in now. I am an artiste. Okay, so I think I just run back up the stairs, right? And turn the projector on. Then run back down. What am I supposed to do? Okay, I actually don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, the recorder is up there. What was that? One, two, so there's five Bendys. And we're just supposed to do this over and over again? Okay. I mean, I guess things are happening. I should keep doing it. Okay, there's six Bendys now. I really don't know what else to do. Oh. There's all the Bendys. This is really weird. I'm not really sure why I should be doing this. Alright, so there's seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. It's the same movie over and over again. And this is what it said for me doing the video. I really don't get the point. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oop. Wah. Don't jump out at me. Wah. Yeah. Yeah. 1, 2. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I don't know what else to do. Okay, so this is where I came in. Oh. Did I just do all that for no reason? Was I supposed to go down this hall? Yeah. Okay.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
Can't go in here. The guy said that he left some keys somewhere. What's this? But he looks the same. Do not let Joey see this. Happy, sad, disgust, angry. Bacon soup. Infirmary. Notice anyone found faking illness will be docked a full week wages. Not sick, not paid. I don't know what to do. Let me listen to that. So that maybe his keys were on a garbage pan? Need to look for keys in one of these garbage cans, I guess. There's no garbage can here. Is it in here? No. Can I just break this? Just in here. Maybe in this garbage can? No. Not in here. I really feel like I'm missing something. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. That's all of the Bendys. I guess it's because I played all the instruments, maybe? Oh, I thought there was a Bendy waiting for me around the corner. How many chairs are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I have the full 9. I honestly, I don't know what to do. I did this. I can't do it again. All right. I really don't know what to do. Haha. Okay, I guess everything else was kind of a distraction. Oh my god, I got the keys. And that didn't do anything? Bacon soup, bacon soup. Bacon soup! Bacon soup. You really gonna tell me these keys didn't do anything?
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The drum thunders in triumph. The bass fiddle returns and sings aloud. Sing my song. My sanctuary will open to you.
The violin, bass, drum, bass. Violin, bass, drum, bass. Violin, bass, drum, bass. Violin, bass, drum, bass.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
Violin. Bass. Base. Violin. Base. drum. Bass. Did I read that wrong? That's a bass, right? This isn't making any sounds. Let me read that again. Is this a banjo? We didn't read that wrong, right?
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation.
So violin, bass, drum, bass. Right? Violin, bass, drum, bass.
Always on time.
This is a hard chapter. Violin. Bass. Drum. Is there something I'm missing? Maybe I have to have the cartoon on? Okay, cool. So I did have to have this on. Sing a happy song, whistle a merry tune, wait for his arrival, he's coming very soon. Find the second valve. Nope, nope. No thank you, Bendy. Go away. Oh. What? Well, I did that just to show you guys what a death would look like. Oh, you actually have to walk through the death. Weird. I am never going in there. Am I even like somewhat? No. Oh. Is the infirmary open now? Nope, that's the wrong way. Yeah, the infirmary is open.
Oh no, there's no valve. Where did it go?
EFP FCA PM FVC EDFP CDT. I need the valve. Okay, well, I turned something on. Need to go find valve. Oh, can I? No. I guess I can't go in here. Where have I been in here? Nothing in here. I'm just looking for a valve though, right? Oh, what? Do they take two hits to die? Who else? Who else wants some? Yep. Can I just take this one? No. I opened something. How do I get in there? But I would like to know. Anything in here? Nope. Yeah, nope. Can't turn that on anymore. Yeah, I can open this. Where? Find the second valve. Where's my hint? I need a hint. Guess it wouldn't have me backtracking. This is hard. Okay, so not up here. Not over here. Not over here. We opened everything in here. Right? Oh no, it goes deeper. Down here we're all sinners. Ooh. What are you?
Was that thing holding my valve?
Was. The sheep will come to slaughter. No. I really don't want anything to pop up. can't even get out of here. Oh, there we go.
I love the quiet. And that's hard to come by in these busy times. And yeah, sure, it may stink to high heaven down here, but it's just perfect for an old lyricist like me. Sammy's songs always got some bounce, but if I didn't get away once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind to singing and my nose closed.
All right. Oop. Beans. All right. Well, let's keep going. Hey. Give me that thing. I need to catch him? Sing with me. Do I need to sneak up on him? Ooh, what's this? Oh, I see what I need to do. So I need to get him over there. I need to lower this thing on. Okay. I feel like that's what I need to do. I am not good at this game. I'm gonna get you. I do not get what I need to do. Oh, I even hit him. Mm-hmm. I feel like I need to crush him. Okay, that took way longer than I thought it was going to.
Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though.
Give me that hat. Okay, so we're gonna... Ugh. Go put the pump on. Yeah. We did it. Return to Sammy's office. Okay. And now I can open this and turn the pump off. The illusion of living. It is time to believe. Oh. Someone hit me with a wrench?
It's time for bed. There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel.
Give me my axe back, sir.
But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait. You look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison. This inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Shh. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed.
No, thank you.
Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
No, thank you. I would like to leave now, please.
Sheep, 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 it's time for sleep. Rest your head. It's time for
He left my axe right there. Bendy's a demon now. I'm getting out of there. Ugh. Is there a way for me to win with that? Or was I supposed to die? Look at all these Bendy dolls. Ooh. Bacon soup. Okay. Is he gone?
Hello? Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.
It's Boris! Is that the end of chapter 2? I think so. Let's wait to make sure. Pretty sure that was the end of chapter 2. Would be nice if they would say something rather than get a loading screen. Okay, chapter 3. Cool. So we're gonna do chapter 3 next week. So see you guys. Thank you.